Hello folks, we are live from Mapolu City in Mapolu County, where dozens of citizens in this county are welcoming Ambassador Joseph Wakat and his rescue team from Monrovia. So please kindly serve us as we bring you this live coverage ready. My name is Cesar Best Achuroplay. So we are live from Mapolu City in Mapolu County, where citizens of this county are welcoming Ambassador Joseph Wakat and his rescue team. This is Spoon TV, Sylvester Chiroplace Money, and of course, it is actually raining here in Mapolu County. It is raining here in Mapolu County. If you saw the rain that fell on Sunday during the official launch of the United Party, that's how it is right here in Mapolu County. But citizens of this county are continuing to challenge the rain. And welcome Ambassador Joseph Wakat right here. This is Spoon TV, Sylvester Chiroplace Money. All right, so Dad, what you have it? I'm going to go to the hospital. Citizens, continue to welcome Ambassador Joseph Waka in this manner. And our food is winning.
Hallelujah! Good evening, I'm sorry. I'm here. The first one to answer. Allow me to come and talk to you. And the group, we are here in Japan country. You are dying there. They say you are dying there. You tell me, you and the old man. The Japan old man, the old man. Well, tell me, we have been out of the country. Now I'm going to come back.
Thank you. The most sacred, you are recognized. also want to recognize the help workers who have always been here with us since this morning. We are recognized. We want to recognize the first time photo chap. Yes, my friend. If I even have another end of the way, you can only have an answer for the problem. Check that up with the whole year! I'm privileged to refer to this podium. Ambassador Joseph, you put your hands together.
There is no girlfriend on the crowd.
Thank you. My name is Will.
I don't know what to do. Some people better than they do. get money out of you. That's what I want to achieve. I'm going to bring an honest leadership, a leadership that is caring, a leadership that knows that people are going to live this. We care about our children, people say that they are real life. All over the world, people are improving. We want our children to improve. Thank you for standing in the room. We will visit. The next time we come here, we'll stand here to rejoice with you. The next time we come here, we'll come here so that we can see that some of the things we are talking about are coming here. I'll be proud of some of these children coming here tomorrow. Before leaders of the world can speak, we can stand and defend our country. That's what leadership is. That's what I'm saying to you. I want to give your parents hope that they are not letting you obey, that they love children. Thank you so much for getting the money. I don't care whatever I want to do. That means is build a life so that you too can see what God can do using anything. Thank you so much. Thank you, Father. And anything more?
Thank you.